In the name of all who have sailed aboard this ship in the past, in the name of all who may sail aboard her in the future, we invoke the ancient gods of the wind and the sea to favor us with their blessings today. Mighty Neptune, king of all that moves in or on the waves, and mighty Aeolus, guardian of the winds and all that blows before them, we offer you our thanks for the protection you have afforded this vessel in the past. We voice our gratitude that she has always found shelter from tempest and storm and enjoyed safe passage to port. Now, wherefore, we submit this application that the name whereby this vessel has hitherto been known, Katana, be struck and removed from your records. Further, we ask when she is again presented for blessing with another name, she shall be recognized and shall be accorded once again the selfsame privileges she previously enjoyed. In return for which, we rededicate this vessel to your domain in full knowledge that she shall be subject, as always, to the immutable laws of the gods of the wind and the sea. In consequence whereof, and in good faith, we seal this pact with a libation offered according to the hallowed ritual of the sea. $200 a bottle champagne. Canadian dollars. Name the ship Zurda Cruising, and may she bring fair winds and good fortune to all who sail on her. Another $200 bottle of champagne. And you can give the rest to the gods.